Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. What do we got? Is this Brandon?
Yes.
Hi, Brandon.
Hi, Brandon.
How are you?
I'm good, and you?
Good. Brandon, where are you calling from?
Rosedale, New York.
All right, Rosedale. Sounds gorgeous. And Brandon, you have a math question for us?
Yes.
All right. I think I'll take this one. Let me let your globe there.
Yeah, be careful with that.
All right, Brandon, go ahead. What's your question?
The price of jeans was reduced $6 per week for 7 weeks. By how much did the price of the jeans change over the 7 weeks?
All right, all right. Now, the way that question is phrased, actually, it sounds like it could be a little tricky, or it just wants to know the total amount it went down for 7 weeks. And I'm pretty sure that's what you want, the second one. How much did it go down over the course of all 7 weeks? Do you think that's it, Brandon?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, because the tricky part that they could say is, how much did it go down? Well, the last time it went down $6, because it says it went $6. All right, so for each week, week one, week two, week three, week four, week five, week six, week seven, each one of these, it went down $6. So I don't know, maybe those slacks cost $80 or something, Brandon.
Yeah.
But they want to know, and they weren't selling. Obviously, these pants were not selling. So every week they lowered it $6.
Uh-huh. Okay?
Now we want to know the total. Well, what we could do, Brandon, is we could add 6 plus 6 plus 6 and do 7 additions. Is there an easier way, Brandon? Do you think there's, what's an easier way?
You can multiply 7 times 6.
You could multiply 7 times 6. And what answer would you get when you multiply 7 times 6, Brandon?
42.
Very good. So that's the price that the slacks came down, $42. Now, Brandon, let's just take this a step further, because that wasn't hard, was it?
No.
It came down $42. Let's say that the pants did cost $80 originally. Little high price for me, but let's say 80. If it came down a total of $42, here comes my question to you, Brandon. How would you figure out the most current cost?
I would subtract 42 from 80.
Very good, very good. Can't go 0 minus 2. So we borrow from the 8, becomes a what?
7.
7, that's a 10. Help me, Brandon, what's 10 minus 2?
8.
And what's 7 minus 4?
3.
Oh, it's $38. That's a pretty good deal, isn't it? It used to be $80. Now it's $38. Now they're probably selling, huh?
Yeah.
All right, Brandon, nice job. Thanks for calling. Bye-bye.